For me, I want to become somebody in life.
Every student has unique dreams.
It's important.
And every student faces unique challenges in pursuit of those dreams. For eighth grade student Valeria Marroquin, it's math. And yet...
Yeah, that's actually my favorite subject.
Really?
Yeah, I'm better most at math than other of my classes, I'll say, yeah.
You can find the source of her confidence in this lab.
Les equals than three.
Home to a team of math and literacy educators.
It motivates you a lot.
With the Denver Fellows Small Group Instruction Program.
This is better than having a decimal, right?
They're so positive. When I tell them, or when other students tell them that, oh my God, I can't do this.
And you are? Great at
math.
So it's like, no, you can do it. I believe in you.
Belief is at the heart of Denver Fellows, a program Denver voters supported with their approval of the 2012 bond and mill levy.
So we fundamentally believe that every child should have access to small group instruction as part of the school day. And we know that providing kids with an opportunity to learn in a small group setting is important both for their academic and for their social and emotional growth.
What started as a pilot program in seven schools, focused exclusively on math, has since expanded to 50 schools.
To the forest.
Focused on both math and literacy.
So this is ability to show our students we really care about them.
When people are asleep.
If we start young and we get that foundation, it changes the whole trajectory of a student's life.
At the program's heart, a heart for service within each of the 300 fellows who participate every school year.
My kids are getting a service that they may not otherwise get if math fellows weren't here.
Made a huge impact by providing a service for kids that might not otherwise be able to get that service.
Academic growth happens over time through focused, proven small group instruction, but it really thrives. Because of these relationships.
My teachers know when I don't understand things.
They feel like they've already hit a wall, they feel like they didn't understand, and then they start to get something.
Confident. It makes me feel more confident about myself.
They say, oh, like that's what I'm supposed to do.
Much more motivated to do anything, actually.
That kind of thing is what really sustains me and helps me feel rewarded. Like from within this job.
A reward that touches the most important parts of a student's life.
I see an example at home, and my family also gives me an example of themselves as they didn't go to college. And I want to be an example to my sisters so we can help our parents when we grow up too, and to make them proud.
For more, visit denverfellows.com. And for DPS Features, I'm Ben McKee.